Hi, my name is Rich and I'm from Western Appliance. The common problem that we see with these dishwashers is the stuck float switch. If you are not getting water into your dishwasher, and it feels like, or it sounds like the motor is turning on, pull it out and move this float switch up and down, and chances are that's your problem. This is going to save you a lot of time and a lot of money. Thank you.